It's a gas chamber explicit.
Back off in the thing, Gas Man TV. Got another one of my player partners in here, you know. Go ahead and introduce yourself, bro.
Yo, it's Dutch De Niro. What's up?
That's right. Shit, where you from, man?
Millerville, Georgia, man. Born and raised. 3106-1478. Stand up.
That right. What was your personal experience like growing up in Millerville?
Oh, man. They call it Murderville for a reason, right?
That right.
Man, whole bunch of.
Yeah.
Bro, man, I'm just trying to make it better, make a way out.
That's right. I'm going to definitely feel that. So, how long you been doing music?
I'm 29, man. I've probably been doing music since the age of 10.
Mm-hmm. Good 19 years. Almost 20 out there,
yeah.
Huh? What were your musical influences growing up?
Growing up, my musical influence, T.I., Luda, Jay, Nas, and honestly, a lot of y'all Millerville rapper, man, from D-Boy to HBG to
okay.
Nick Bean, like,
yeah,
they really informed me to be the artist I am today, not even a rapper, man, artist.
Mm-hmm. So let me ask you this. What's your favorite up-and-coming artist at the moment?
Favorite up-and-coming artist? Right now, I got to shout out Lil Papa, the kid from Jacksonville, Florida, man.
Man, Lil Papa getting a lot of love around here, man.
Yeah.
Favorite music artist of all time?
Favorite music artist of all time? Got to shout out Tilt, man. King of the South.
Okay. I'm going to definitely feel that.
Yeah.
If you had to say you make music for a certain demographic, who would it be?
I would like to say I make music for the masses, man. Like, my OG, my grandma passed in 2010, and she was a big fan of my music. So, if somebody her age can listen to it, somebody my age can listen to it, my son can listen to it, I try to make music for the masses. So, that's why I'm at.
Yeah. So, what would you say inspires you the most to keep going?
To keep going, honestly, my family, man, like, want to see them be in a better situation, want to be better, like, ain't too many ways to make it out of it, either work, hoop, rap, sell dope,
that's
good at what I do.
That's every ghetto in America, bro.
So that was my motivation, man.
Well, shit, let's go ahead and get down to the nitty gritty. That time, you feel me? Go ahead and give me a quick verse for the people, man. You know, let the people know how it's coming.
Narrow. Check me out. Look, but I lost a couple homies, but it cool, I ain't tripping. Nigga wanna eat, but they ain't with me swinging in the kitchen. Send bird. I've been a pimp, so ain't no love for you, bitch. Short as fuck. But it's up like I done grew a few inches. My anxiety got me. Nah, I cannot cope with my feelings. But I'm banging, ain't nothing bigger than the sign on the bench. My youngin', he in the hood like he stuck in the engine. Can't even trust your own kind. Look what happened to Nipsey. Only Tyreek. Stop popping Zan, but I need him. I can't sleep. I sucked the tooth to perk because it pain deep. My little beat be moving funny, but I always blame me. The hoes fall in love with the rats. They want the same cheese. Look, stop the robbing. Get a grind of your own. But the youngin' don't listen. They got a mind of their own. Critic cop will pull you over. And you reach for your phone to just another. For the gone, just trying to make you back home. And they blame my situation for this. Oh, shit. You get what I'm going, though.
Hey.
You get what's going on.
Hey, man.
What's going on.
That's how we get. That's how we get. You feel me? It don't take all day.
No, man. It don't, man. Y'all caught it, right?
Oh, yeah. They more definitely feel it. But we're going to go and wrap this thing up. Give me your social media shout-outs.
IG, Snapchat, Crown King 478, Facebook, Dutch De Niro, YouTube, Dutch De Niro. Go subscribe, man. I got some heat for y'all.
That right?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, it's Gas Man TV, man. We're gonna get the fuck up out of here. You feel me?
It's a gas chamber. It's a gas chamber.